Everyone, welcome back to Something's Wrong. Alright. Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. So, we've saved, we are going to now head to the Yomi ship. Oh, and it looks like we can head here. I remember it immediately allowing you to go here. I'm tempted to just head there, or do we go back to Traverse Town and then head here? Decisions, decisions. Yes, we will be a good little player and head back to Traverse Town and then head here. Maybe. Do we have the warp drive thing yet? Is that what we picked up? I hope it's what we picked up. Because I hate this bullshit. Alright, I always hit that. Yep, I'm just gonna hit. It's more... it's so much more fun with that annoying sound, isn't it? Don't ask me why I did that. I don't know. It just seemed like the right thing to do. Accessory shop, talk with Sid and see if this thing that we got is in here in chat. Things have disappeared from the shop recently and these weird noises I keep hearing, man. Oh, that wasn't what I wanted to hear. Oh, I didn't see this before. Let's go ahead and head back to the gummy ship. And I guess we'll go here next. I hate this portion of the game. There really should have been an option to skip it. Especially in the final mix. Like, it's clear that it's a hassle. It should be optional. Those that truly love this portion of the game are more than welcome to play it, but those that don't, give us the warp drive early. Like, fine, I'll do it the first time, you know? But after that, no, I want to be able to warp places. Disembark here and cutscene. I keep expecting like these, you know, serious cutscenes and stuff, but then it ends up never being anything big. And then I believe this over here, yeah, that's a green one. Here's another one. Okay, good. I'm pretty sure you can put all of these out. Let's not remember what happens, but let's just do it anyway. Oh, no, maybe not. Or maybe I have to be better angled or something, but I also just realized that I, at this point, don't have enough magic to put out all of these, so I'm just not gonna bother. And we'll save, because why not? And this should be an actual, like, spoken scene.
Good timing! Give me a hand, will ya? Move that pedestal over there for me. I gotta spruce this place up for the games.
So we go over here, and he tries. It weighs a ton. And then for some reason, apparently Sora sounds just like Hercules, but you know, we'll see.
It's way too heavy.
What? Too heavy? Since when have you been such a little... Oh, wrong guy. What are you doing here? This here is the world-famous Colosseum, heroes only. And I got my hands full preparing for the games, so run along, pipsqueaks. Look, it's like this. Heroes are coming from all over to fight ferocious monsters right here in a Colosseum.
You've got heroes standing right in front of you.
Yup, he's a real hero chosen by the Keyblade.
And we're heroes too.
Hero? That grunt?
What's so funny? I fought a bunch of monsters.
Hey, if you can't even move this, you can't call yourself the hero! Okay, so it takes more than brawn. Well, let's see what you can do.
We'll go ahead and talk to him again. This trial is tough. You got what it takes. You ready? I'm ready. Okay, kid, let's see what you've got. The rules are simple, bust all the barrels within a time limit. Ready, go. So, this first one is pretty easy, but I think the next one is somewhat trickier if you don't get it just right. Not bad for a beginner, that is. And then, yeah, this one is trickier. So I guess we'll work on getting all of them out of the way first so we can concentrate solely on that one. And I'm fucked up again. God damn it. Apparently we can't do. And I've wasted time. Because, oh man, I hate this fucking section so much. And this would work out just fine. Thank God. There we go. Hey, you're better than I thought. So there we go.
You know, you ain't bad, kid.
Looks like I'm headed for the games.
Afraid not.
Why not?
Two words. You guys ain't heroes.
Come on.
Want to become a real hero? Start by mastering this spell. Power of Thunder. So at least now we have that. We'll go ahead and save again, and then we'll head out, and it should be another cutscene.
Rather a stubborn old goat, wouldn't you say?
Who are you?
Oh, hey, hold on there, Fuzzboy. Wait, let me guess. You want to enter the games, right? Well then, hey, get a load of this.
A pass?
It's all yours. Good luck, kid. I'm pulling for you, little shorty.
So we got our entry pass, and now we can continue on with this portion, and it's basically, what I dislike is that for both Birth by Sleep and the original Kingdom Hearts, it's kind of the same thing. We're gonna play through the tournament, and then there's an, oh, boss battle, something went awry. Hey, how'd you get this? Can we enter the games now? Well, I guess so. We start with the preliminaries. Ready for the preliminaries? Yes, let's go. Some real weirdos signed up for these games. Better watch yourself. At least with this time, like, we don't have a time limit to defeat them, so it's all good. Ugh! little floaty ones that always have like a very specific spell, but and then I also hate them because they get out like really in the way. Why, now I'm just noticing it, why does Donald have cuffs like Genie? You're no heroes yet, but you ain't doing bad. Lucky you came to me for coaching. Something tells me he'll be a tough one to beat. Who knows, maybe you'll end up facing him. I think we do end up facing him, don't we? Sinister. Honestly, I'm very curious. What determines what your heartless ends up looking like? Because I mean, we saw with Sora, he was like a little. Well, no, I guess that's. Never mind. I think it's a little much to give away. If you haven't like ever seen Kingdom Hearts before, it's a little much. But like. What determines it? Is it possible that, you know, like, the worst type of person you are, the stronger you're heartless? Since they're supposed to come from the dark? Now that I think about it, though, isn't that a little odd? So when you remove a heart, the heart becomes a heartless, right?
That's the power of the Keyblade!
And this is revealing a bit of information, but it's not super big, so... Say, you're better than I thought, kid. Wish he was here to see this. Who? Hercules. He's a hero if ever there was one. Too bad he's off visiting his father. Shadow Platoon. But like maybe it's the if you are like a truly terrible person, then but what I don't understand is so your heart is removed and then like the heart is suddenly becomes a being of darkness. I don't really get that. Like, I get that they're heartless because they are made up of a heart, therefore they don't have a heart. Kind of. But, I don't know.
That's the power of the Keyblade!
Blue Revenge. Another thing about it, I probably should have grabbed some potions from Trapper's Town. Shouldn't I? Like I said before, both love and hate these things. Oh, I don't have any potions of any kind in this one, do I?
We did it!
So basically what I am is what I'm not used to planning ahead anymore.
That little punk is your next opponent, okay? Now don't blow it, just take him out.
The great god of the underworld is afraid of a kid? Sorry, but my contract says...
I know! You think I don't know? I wrote the contract! I know it says you're only required to kill Hercules in this tournament. But you gotta fight that kid to get to him! Come on! Hey, it's like that old goat says. Rule number 11. It's all just a game. So let loose and have fun with it! I mean, a casualty or two along the way. It's no big deal, right? Jeez. Stiffer than a stiff's bag on. Still, suckers like him are hard to come by.
Big one. Okay, so... Yeah, I may have fucked this particular world up. I forget that I don't have cure, I don't have an easy access. I have to go all the way back to Traverse Town in order to get this, in order to fix this. Which means I have to do an actual dummy ship bullshit thing, which kind of pisses me off. Why aren't these things dropping, bits of health? How much longer do we have to go? Oh, we're here, but, I don't have anything. Oh, yeah, great, Donald. You fucking... It's one hit and I'm dead. Come on. Come on, Donald. Wake up and heal me, you son of a bitch. And rather than shooting fire, how about you fucking heal me, okay? I need to be healed, Donald. And actually, I just realized we are at time. So, I'm gonna stop here. I will come back and continue rolling around like a moron until Donald wakes up and hopefully fucking heals me. So we will see. I will see you in the next part. Thank you for watching.